Of the essential nutrients, nitrogen is the most commonly applied. We have several source options when it comes to both homeowners and ag producers, and there's often several questions when it comes to what are the different sources and what are the importance and the different characteristics. So one of the most commonly sold sources of nitrogen in Oklahoma is anhydrous ammonia. Anhydrous ammonia is a gas form with 82% nitrogen for every pound. So every 100 pounds of anhydrous ammonia, we're going to have 82 pounds of nitrogen. It goes in the soil as a gas and it immediately reacts with H2O, any water into the soil, and it's going to form NH4 and hold onto the soil particle. Then we have urea. Urea is our number two and sometimes number one fertilizer source. It is by far the greatest dry source. Urea is 46% nitrogen. It's popular because A, it has the highest concentration of nitrogen of a dry product and is fairly safe. So urea comes in with NH2CO. It's applied in the soil. It gets wet. Urease, an enzyme, is going to act upon these particles right here, break off the CO and go NH2 and turn that into NH3, which then reacts with water and goes to NH4. The challenge with urea, while it's a very safe and easy to store dry product, if urea is not incorporated into the soil via tillage or irrigation, there's high probability that with a little bit of moisture, this NH3 can actually be lost in the environment. So in agriculture and other aspects, we're always concerned about nitrogen losses from the application of urea if we don't get a good incorporation. Another less common source of nitrogen is the ammonium sulfate, and this is commonly applied with urea when there's a sulfur demand. Why is it not just applied solely? Because there's only 21% nitrogen. However, ammonium sulfate is a very stable source, but it has the highest acidifying reaction rate as compared to any other nitrogen source, because our source for ammonium sulfate, when we apply directly as a ammonium, goes back to our acidifying factors, and ammonium converts and releases more hydrogen than any of these sources that start out as an NH3. So our most acidifying fertilizer for nitrogen is ammonium sulfate. There are also other sources such as UAN. So UAN stands for urea, ammonium nitrate. UAN is a liquid fertilizer source. So it comes in as either a 32% nitrogen or 28% nitrogen with no other nutrients. We'll often use them as top dress or sprayed on as top dress or injected into the soil. It is half urea, half ammonium nitrate, blended in and watered down. These are our primary nitrogen-containing fertilizers that we would use across Oklahoma in agriculture and in the garden. If you have any other questions about nitrogen, check out the SUNUP website at www.sunup.okstate.edu.